DJ-770 pulls into Glenmark Station in fading light at the beginning of a great night ahead on the Weka Pass Railway. This is the Midwinter Night Train for 2018. Pre-put passengers collect their tickets at Glenmark Station, while 770 idles on the platform, awaiting a 6 o'clock departure as the sun ducks behind the hills. Under the home signal on a false start for the passengers willing to capture a nighttime departure. Coming off the 3 kilometre long straight and continuing to climb onwards past McKeskey's Dam and into the Weka Pass. Climbing out of the fog rock cutting in darkness. Arrival into Waikerri. Here, DG-770 is uncoupled and turned, ready for the return run home in darkness. Whilst the train awaits departure from a very quiet and still Waikerri station, passengers enjoy their dinner in various cafes and restaurants in the township.
Just a bit.
with the green light from the guard indicating right of way, DG770 wastes no time getting away from Waikerri. Arrival back at Glenmark. The 770 is turned once again in darkness before propelling the train back to the depot, bringing a conclusion to another great night out on the Weka Pass Railway.